Hi, what's poppin'? It's your boy Big Rich, Queens, New York City, where we get busy Sunday, February 21st, 2021. Time for some Sunday afternoon business. First of all, I want to salute my man Eugene that came down. Mean Gene with the mean green. That's all I gotta say. I just lit up some purple punch. Delicious. Exquisite. And top quality. Ladies and gentlemen, come on in, wipe your feet on the rug, throw some smoke in the atmosphere. Coming out the pages of thegangsterreport.com from my good friend Scott Bernstein. Let's get into business. Even with rapidly deteriorating health, Chicago outfit boss Fat Mike Sarno still can't find compassion from federal judge. Chicago mafia don Michael Fat Mike Sarno is quite skinny these days. His weight trimmed down by a multitude of health maladies. Because of a need for a double knee replacement, he's confined to a wheelchair. But an unsympathetic federal judge won't let him off early from a 25-year prison sentence tied to a Chicago outfit-related racketeering and extortion conviction on medical grounds, at least partially, because he has already received his COVID-19 vaccination shots. United States District Court Judge Ronald Guzman rejected Sarno's motion for compassionate release back in September and then denied a renewed motion seeking to have Sarno serve the remainder of his sentence, 11 more years, on home confinement Wednesday on a video conference hearing. Guzman leaned on the fact that Sarno got the second of his two COVID-19 vaccination shots last week at his prison medical facility in Springfield, Missouri, has reason for not granting immediate relief. Further hearings on the matter are scheduled for this spring. Well, let me tell you something, Judge. Just because he got both shots, first of all, doesn't mean that he won't get the COVID again. There's a 30-day window, Your Honor. Quote, Mr. Sarno's health is severely deteriorating and he's not receiving proper care or proper treatment in the custody of the BOP. Sarno's attorney, John Chwarzinski, said. According to the FBI and the U.S. Attorney's Office, Sarno ran the Chicago mob from the spring of 2005 until late 2010, when he was found guilty at trial for firebombing a rival video poker machine company in suburban Berwyn, Illinois. His motion for compassionate release listed chronic obesity, diabetes, lung, liver, prostate, gallbladder, and high blood pressure issues for health concerns. Chwarzinski says Fat Mike, once tipping the scales at nearly 400 pounds, weighs less than 200 pounds right now. Sarno, 63, was mentored in the mob by deceased outfit capo Ernest Rocky Infelice. A young Fat Mike was busted with Infelice's Good Ship Lollipop crew in 1990 and did 7 years behind bars for racketeering. He took command of the Cicero regime in the year 2000. The first firebombing he ordered in Berman was done in tandem with a biker gang figure from the Outlaws Motorcycle Club. According to court filings and FBI documents, Sarno was given the job of the outfit's acting boss or street boss duties in the spring of 2005. With no judicial interference, Sarno won't come home until 2032. First of all, you already know what I gotta say. Let the man home. Let him go. He's an old man already. Most of his healthy years he already spent behind bars. He lost 200 pounds. That's good. I wish Fat Mike the best of health and the best of luck. I hope your lawyer can get you home early. Salute to Scott Bernstein from thegangsterreport.com. And of course, we'll have a link to the article in the description box. Mob Story Season 3. It's your boy Big Rich, Queens, New York City. Like, comment, and share. Let me know what you're smoking on. And tell a friend to subscribe. And we will talk soon. Salute.